Stardew Valley. As you can see from my title. Oh, hold on. As you can see from my title, I've got four things I would like to accomplish today. I want to. I want to buy chickens. Number two, I want to. Oh, this isn't in the order of most necessary. I'll do it in the order of most necessary instead. Buy chickens, get seeds, fish, go to level 59 of the mines. Yeah. 11 hours. I've played for 11 hours in this save. No way. Wow. is. Oh, not responding. That's good. I'm trying to drink all my water. I've been doing well for the past few days. The only thing is, there isn't a thing. What am I talking about? I will water these things. Hey! Did I already get chickens? I can't afford them. What's happening here? Oh no, I can afford them. I was saving up for a coop, is what it must have been. Yeah, I can't afford chickens. Surely. My arm hurts so badly, and for no reason. I haven't done anything with it. Very sad. It's torturing me. How come I didn't write down what seeds to get? Also, is there something planted here? I don't know. Might as well water it. Ow! Marnie should be there today, right? Hope so. Marnie, here I come. You'd better be there. Purchase animals. Okay, brown chicken. Oh. Bean isn't here to help me name my chickens. Brown chicken can be omelet. That's a. Oh, God. I'd better check to make sure I'm spelling omelet right. Well, that. Half of the things coming up say one spelling, and the other say the other. Let's check. I see. Americans always making silly things. No, I don't want another brown chicken. I want a white chicken. Oh my God. Give me a white chicken. Yes. Omelet and scramble. Whoa. Right, I'll send little scramble to her new home right away. Yeah, you will. Okay. I didn't write down what seeds I had planned to buy. That was really clever of me to just assume I'd remember. Okay. What even are these things? Oh, blueberries, sunflower, starfruit tomato, hot pepper, poppy. So these are all the randos. I can tell that. Your corn and blue borage. And more blue borage. Okay. Okay. Four, five, six, seven, eight corn. Writing on my desk again. There is a paper, but I will not use it. Thirty-six melon. Right? No. 18. 36 is how many I have total. 18 melon. Four, five. Five other stuff. Okay. Oh. Blueberries I have. Sunflowers I have. Tomato, hot pepper, poppy. I don't know. Maybe I'll just get there and decide what else to get. Ow, my arm. Oh. At all my stuff. I'm such a forager. I think I'm waiting for it to rain. Also, when's the next birthday? Let's see. Jess's birthday is today. Hi, Elliot. If you ever need some extra gold, Pierre pays a fair price for forageables. What did I need to buy again? I'm so fond of you. Okay. 18. Don't use up all my money, please. You've done it. Okay. Eight corn. Oh, that's not gonna happen. Need four more corn. Let's replace the number. Nice. Okay, five other things. Can I get? I don't want to get mod stuff. Okay, I've got a tomato, I've got a blueberry, I've got a pepper. I don't know if I have wheat, but I don't really get you. I can't afford a pot. I can afford spangles? Summer spangles? The best flowers for honey? I'll get another radish. Just because I can. I've got three gold. I'm gonna open my farm plan. out of here. Go put my stuff together. Can I make a beehive? That's my question now. No? When can I make a beehive? Will that be in my sucky app? That's my next question. Bee house, whatever. Okay. Farming level 3. Oh, fairy rose is the best flower, not summer spangle. Summer spangle is just pretty good. And what farming level am I on? There it is. 2. Okay. Whatever. I'll still plant the flower. Sorry if you heard the cracking. It was my neck. Two radishes. They can go here. And here. Yay! Yippee! Okay. You can go in there. Oh. Ow, my arm! Okay, I'm gonna plant my, not fairy rose, my summer spangle over here. This is kind of where the bees go, so I might as well. I'll put you right here. You'll be so pretty. Yeah, goes there, right? Let's check. Yeah. Good. Okay. And then I'll water the rest of my plants. There. Yay! Fish, I guess. Could go to the mine. I might as well. Have to get things to sell. Oh, I thought I already... thought I didn't already pet you today. Oh, I hate when I do that. Okay. guess I should probably look at the fish I need to catch in summer. Rain, rain. Summer. Okay, from 12 to 4 in the ocean, I get puffer. And tilapia. I feel like I caught those. Sturgeon too. Wait. No way. Yeah, I've missed the sturgeon. I was like, I could get one right now. No. Doesn't even hurt that bad, it's just random and inconvenient. I'd love if it didn't hurt, you know? But whatever. Yay, solar essence. Hi, Dat. Hi, soot sprites. Think you're called something else, this game. Dust sprites? Soot gremlins? One of the two. Or maybe something else entirely. But you're soot sprites, we all know. Job, that was great. Yay, another solar essence. Good for me, epic gamer. I don't really need to be like collecting stuff because I'm just trying to get down to level 59. But I might as well, it doesn't hurt anything. Not really, not collecting that much, just the important stuff. Was there a ladder already available to me? I don't think so. But I will find one. No ladder yet. Again, that's okay, I'll find one. Epic gamer like that. Oh no. I would like a ladder to find me. My energy. I'm only on level 59. 57. And I'm stuck. Oh, at least there's Latix here. Solar essence. There isn't much to do with solar essence, I don't think, but the wizard likes it. Ah! Everyone's coming for me. That was a strong soot sprite. My health is fine. I'm getting attacked. So many things going on this level. Yay, more coal. Oh my God. Like I have to find a ladder. Yippee. Yay. Okay. Ghost still has to send me a video. They keep talking about it. Keep saying they'll send it to me, and still haven't. It's been so long. Starting to feel exhausted. Maybe I'll eat the other root. Iron. Yay, look at all this stuff. Wow. Okay, I'm out of here. Down. And then up again. I know I could have just used the ladder, but whatever. Now I'm gonna go to bed. Good for me. I've already done, well, 2.5 of the 4 things on my list. I've got chickens, I mined, and I got some of the seeds I needed. So, you know, good for me. Epic gamer. I just need to fish and get the rest of the seeds. should have given away the thing I don't want. But I didn't. Oops. Wow, nothing to sell. That's great. Let me into bed. Yes, sleep for the night. Yay! All attacks deal 10% more damage. I didn't level up in farming! So sad. Spreading weeds caused damage to my farm! They better not have. They didn't hear. Ooh, my flower. My flower's good. It lied. I can't believe this. I'll water my flower. Oh, and come talk to my chickens. Hi, chickens. Omelette and scramble. Ah, pine tar. Oh, okay. Fish I have to catch. Oh, I have a ribbon on my desk and it's all unraveled. Ah! I dropped it and it unraveled more. I'm trying to fix that. Okay, the fish I need to get. I'll just skip over the rain ones. Okay. Puffer fish after 12. Okay. Tuna. All day, basically. Tilapia also. Well, like they both have night, but sturgeon. Okay. Maybe I'll just go to the ocean today. See what happens. Okay. Ribbon meat. After I water all my stuff, that is, I will go. Oh my god, my arm hurts. I wish it would not do that. Oh, I have mail. I didn't even notice. I'll get the mail after I water my crops. Yay! Greetings, P. It is our pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week's up-and-coming column of the Stardew Valley Tribune. Congratulations! We're impressed with your quick progress. Those fish. But I must have. I'll put pine tar away since apparently I've already given. Off I go. To the ocean. Only slightly that time. You're not a puffer fish. You're way too convenient. And also, it's too early in the day. Which I didn't even notice. Flounder, you're useless to me. Yeah, that was perfect. Ugh. You're also useless to me, if you were wondering. Yay, perfect fish. Tilapia, I did need you. So that's good. Another one. Tuna! I do want to have, like, at least one of each. At least two of each, I mean. And preferably no star quality. Because I like to sell the star ones. And then keep or use no star ones. Doesn't always work out that way, though. Sometimes I'm just too good. Ah! I hate when they do that. Hi, Elliot. I'll say hi to you after I've gotten rid of these bubbles. Oh, sorry, I was distracted. I was looking at Elliot. Not in a way that I think I am going to, you know? It's just kind of itchy in my nose. But again, it's more of like a, oh, it would be so convenient if I sneeze, then I think I will sneeze. Yeah, see, it's gone now, so. Inconvenient. I won't eat it now, don't worry. I'll wait. I've got fish to catch. And seeds to buy, maybe. Red snapper's the one I need, not red mullet. And it's not available today. I don't think. I think it's only available in the rain. I'm not gonna look right now, though. Because I'm busy! It's already almost been 40 minutes. Wow. I'm being very productive today. Come on, I sure would like to catch a puffer fish. They're supposed to be available now. Oh, well that sucked. I didn't even get it in the water that time. Puffer fish? No. I'm gonna run out of time. Oh my god, my arm hurts. You might be a puffer fish. I don't think you are. No, tuna. Oh, I got some achievement for that though, so good for me. You're not a puffer fish. My energy! Oh, I need to sneeze again. Better not. Oh, okay. I'll catch you. You're fine. was gonna say I'd better not sneeze while trying to catch a pufferfish, but you know, not a concern. In either way, because I'm not gonna sneeze anyway. Don't think you're a pufferfish. Nah. See, perfect. You don't get perfect pufferfish. I am going to eat one fish. Maybe. It's gonna be. Oh! It's gonna be you! Oh, that was fine. Maybe I'll eat two. Because I have an abundance. I can't get pufferfish from here. I feel like usually I'm always in the same spot over here. The water is beautiful here, isn't it? Before I came here, I'd never seen water so clear. Visit? Oh no, you don't want to visit me. My cabin is dark, dusty, and full of spiders. I do want to visit you. We're in love! I've got notifications on my screen. I hate notifications on my screen. I've only got 50 more game minutes to catch a pufferfish today. I'll drink my water. Pufferfish? No. I'd like you to be, but you're not. Did I get another achievement thing? Oh, you can't be a pufferfish. It's too late. I've run out of time. That's fine. Oh, no. Might as well catch one more. Sorry, that was terrible. Sound-wise. Come on. Bite already. I don't want to waste this tiny bit of energy. Red mullet. I wonder if I can get to the museum before 6. I'm not gonna get my hopes up, but I can try. Oh, I've gone too far. Yeah, I can do this. Yay! Time to spare. Okay. Here's my picture. Star, you go here. Oh, and you go here. Yay. Okay. Goodbye, notification. Got rid of you. Oh my god, there's more. Done? Looks like it. Oh, I have rewards. Rare crow! Yippee! Oh, hi, sweet pea. Okay. I'm gonna go up to the community center. So I can do that. Yeah, I have amethyst. Probably I'd better. I fish. Okay. Tuna. Tilapia. Okay. You guys are available in the rain. You're not available until fall, probably. I should have caught you today. You're not available. Till the rain. I could still catch you today, I think, but I'm not going to because there's not much time in the day, and you must be available in the fall. And crab pot. Separate issue. I think I have stuff to go here. Not here. Or here. Or here. Here. Or here. Never mind. Guess I don't. What do I still need here? Aha! Fire quartz. I see. I will do that. Oh yeah, I don't even have time to go to Sturgeon if I wanted to. That's just money. I can't afford anything. I have 3 gold. Don't have, and none of those things either. That's fine. Do I have anything for up here? Okay, I'm out of here. Lasting. What will I sell? So many fish. Yeah, I can sell you. And you, and you. And you, and you, and you. Yeah. Oh, maybe I'll put my rare crow. Hold on. On my farm plan, I have a normal scarecrow over there. Okay. Consider this one. I switch him out. No, you're a rare crow too. Never mind. My rare crow can go here and protect my little flower. Which space is this even? Flower, sprinkler, flower, scarecrow. Are you in radiance? I hope so. You'd better be. Why would I plan it like that if you aren't? Whatever. I'm out of here. I've got fish to put in my chests. Get in there. Time. Maybe tomorrow I'll have some enough money for some more seeds. Yay. I can't remember how to level up the farming skill. I think it's like petting animals and harvesting crops, not watering them. Something like that. I have mail. Good morning, P. Marnie dropped by last week and gave me these seeds. I think you'll get more use out of them than I will. Make sure you pick up more. Make sure you pick more up next spring to grow for me. Leia. Okay. Thanks for the honeysuckle. Where will I put it? There's five of them. That was a scary cloud. I'll put it right along the edge here. One, two, three, four, five. It's kind of a bad place for it. Can I not? There. Yeah, I'll just fill that up now. I do know I could get sprinklers. I'm choosing not to. I don't want to waste. I'm also pretty sure I have a sprinkler. Well, I'm not pretty sure. I think I might have a sprinkler someone gave me. But I don't know, so I'm not going to try and find it. Ah! Tomorrow the Sims update comes out, and then on Thursday the pack does. I don't think I'm going to stream it, because I don't really stream Sims anymore. Sometimes I did, but meh. I'm going to play it on my own. I'm going to have a great time. I might do a call with my friends, but unless someone asks me to, I don't think I will stream it. Ah! Water my flower, and then my little guy. This is my little guy, by the way. My pet bull. I have some money. I could go buy seeds. Oh, and I might as well get one more honeysuckle. Forage up here. Oh, nothing all the way up there. Great. It's just my time. Whatever, it doesn't matter. And it wasn't bad. Hi, Pierre. Honeysuckle. Are you? Kiwi. There's so many. Miss them? Surely I did. Oh, we're into the meat. I don't like having meat in this game. But I think the meat mod came with another mod, so I don't know if getting rid of it would be a good idea. Spelt. Honeysuckle. Just get a different trellis thing. LP. Yeah, see, now I'm back in normal stuff again. Ugh. Aha. I'll just get hops. Did I not get sunflowers? Okay, well, I only really needed one anyway. And I think I have a poppy, but I'm gonna get another one too, just in case. I should have gotten wheat, but it doesn't really matter. Wheat isn't really a big issue. No. Ooh, I might try to get a sturgeon today. Or, no, I can go back and try to get a pufferfish again. When the time is right. Oh, I'm sorry. You're so in the way, though. I'm not really sorry, actually. Now that I've apologized, I do take it back. Job me. Now I will try to go get a pufferfish. It's a little bit late to start trying to catch a pufferfish, but whatever. It's fine. No, I'm gonna get a sturgeon instead. I'm gonna try to get a sturgeon instead. They're kind of annoying fish to catch. Can't remember if they show up anywhere else but the mountain lake, but. You know, even if they do, that's where I always go. So, that's where I'll go today. My nose feels like it's about to start bleeding, but I don't know if it is. So. I know it's not bleeding now, I just hope it doesn't start. That would be really inconvenient. What if I randomly disappear? That's probably. I forgot to cross off the fish I caught. However, I'll do that in a second. You should have been a perfect fish, but you weren't. Chub, I needed you, I think. Green algae. Not a sturgeon. Largemouth bass. Oh! I needed that! Oh no. No, I didn't. It's not written down because I already had it. basically how my list works. I meant to update it while I wasn't live, but I didn't. It was just a quick list. I wrote down the names of all the fish, and then if I needed them and could catch them in the season I was in, I wrote down where to get them. But if they weren't available in that season, or if I'd already caught them, I left it blank. So. I wish for a sturgeon. Really, I wish for a few sturgeons. Because I'm also gonna need a fish pond with a sturgeon in it. At least one. I can't remember how the fish ponds work exactly. I can't remember if they reproduce on their own or if I have to catch more for them to have company. It doesn't really matter yet. It's kind of a later game thing. Like fish ponds themselves aren't, they're really easy to make, I think, but you don't need it for anything until later. Come on. I just want a sturgeon. Not a sturgeon. The treasure chest. Prismatic shard. Ooh! No, but pretty good. Nice. Can't remember if I've donated emerald, that is. You're not a sturgeon. Probably gonna be the last fish because I'm gonna run out of time to get a sturgeon. It's gonna be pointless after that. Yeah, you're not a sturgeon either. Try one more time in case one bites so fast. Yeah, I've missed it already, but you know, whatever. It'll be a waste of energy if I don't catch one. Sorry for the hiccup. I'm drinking my water. Whatever. Hi, Abigail. Hi, Maru. Hi, Robin. Everyone's here tonight. Community center. Hi, Demetrius. Wow, I'm really good fisher. Sorry, Haley, I didn't bring you the amethyst you wanted. I forgot. Oops, maybe next time. Or maybe not. Maybe I'll forget that time too. Never know. Like I should save one of my uncles, or when I have a gem copier thing. But I will sell the other one for money. Gamer. Those go in there. So does that. Guess. I'm going to bed. Let me in. Yes. Level 6 fishing. My fishing rod probably isn't high enough level to catch those fish. That's probably the issue. I just realized. Wow, look at all the money I made on these fish, though. Epic Gamer. Realize it's not that much money if you're more familiar with later game, but it's a decent amount for my current game. Guess I'll catch a fish today. I meant buy a fishing rod today. Your mom has been worried about you, P. She wanted me to remind you not to work yourself to death, but to take time to enjoy life. I guess I should add my 2 cents on that, for what it is worth. Money will deceive you, and if you love money, then you will never have money enough. Always be thankful for what you have, no matter how little it seems to be, because I guarantee you that there is always someone who has less than you do. If you want to be rich, give generously to those who can't repay you. Okay, a letter from your dad would not be complete without a couple lame dad jokes thrown in, and I don't want to disappoint you. I can't always remember which ones I've told you before, so sorry if I'm repeating myself, but I'm old after all. Did you hear about this science teacher that threw sodium chloride at a cop? He was arrested for assault. Did you hear about that posh new restaurant on the moon? The food is great, but it has no atmosphere. Why did the farmer give the pony a drink of water? It was a little horse. Do you remember that magic trick I taught you when you were 10? Oh, this isn't a joke. The one where you poured water into a rolled-up newspaper and the water disappeared? Well, here's another magic trick. Sending an ice cream cone through the mail. I hope it cools you off thinking of you, love, Dad, and Mom, too. Yippee. I've got things to water. I will water my trellises first because they're so inconvenient. Don't know if that was a good idea. Whatever, it's gonna work out. It's gonna be fine. Okay. This is how you tell whether they're watered. You see if the water spreads. Yay, they're all watered. Nothing else needs to be harvested. Okay. Cat, you're going to get mad if I try to water that thing next to you. Even though there's no way it would be touching you. Stay away. You're the one who's gonna be upset if you get wet. Okay, that's basically empty. Hi, chicken. You're big already. Where's the other one? Ah. You have eggs for me. Yay, eggs. Have fruit bats yet? I do! Yeah! Look at all this! Yay! I couldn't remember if Demetrius came to me in the save. Clearly he did. Did I pet you yet? Yep. Save the salmon berry. I'll save these eggs, of course. No, not yet, because you're not donated yet. Save one plum. Ooh, sugar plum foxglove seed. I've got to buy a fishing rod, get things looked at the blacksmith, and go to the center. Aquamarine, I might be able to give you that. I'll check. Got to visit you anyway, so I might as well. My voice kind of hurts. It's been a while since it's done that. Whatever, it's fine. Hi, Clint. Process you. Oh, I needed that. Nice. Oh, well, I have to donate it this time, but next time I'll give it to the community center. Donate to a museum. Let's get the picture open again. Okay. You here. You go. Yeah. Oh my God. Yippee. Collect reward. Obsidian vase. I'll go home and see if I have aquamarine. I'll try to catch a sturgeon today. Tomorrow will be pufferfish day. Oh, and I'll mark off my things. There were worms there. Yeah, there's no aquamarine in here. Not in here. And aha! Nice. Since I'm here, I might as well try to get the pufferfish today. I'm like right in the right spot. Worms. Nice. Hi, Elliot. You seen Leia's work? I'm not fond of abstraction, but her work has a unique sort of appeal. 90 degrees and climbing. I'm dying. Boy, come in, make yourself at home. Aye, that's good stuff there. The fish go crazy for it. Just make sure to wash your hands. Make sure to wash your hands good after dipping them in those juices. The aroma has been known to linger for up to 7 weeks, lad. Why would you touch it? Without knowing what it even was. So, you've been catching a lot of fish? Yes. Ah, a man after me own heart. You can always trust a fisherman. That's what me old pappy used to say, at least. Ha ha. Well, keep it going. If you can catch every fish in these waters, I've got a special prize waiting for you. I'm not doing a pirate voice for him. It's not going to happen. What's wrong? Aye, well, business has been tough lately. It all started about the same time that old community center fell to ruin. Me fish just don't sell like they used to. I've been working double time just to make ends meet. No time for me own projects. But if things pick back up around here, I might have the time to show you something. Yep, she's back there. An old friend that's seen better days. Someday, lad, you'll see what I mean. Okay. Iridium rod, I can't afford the normal one? I can't afford the fiberglass rod. I'm not that far off, but yeah, that's not gonna fix it. Okay. For now, I'll go put my stuff in. Hi. What should I do on such a warm, lazy day? Have garbage for you? No. Thought I did. This is upsetting. Ow! I can't believe I don't have garbage for her. Center. Sit down here or the other one? See you in a second. Fall forage. Crops. I don't have anything. Oh, I do. Look at me go. Epic gamer. That's all for that, though. Quality crops don't have anything for. Why are you wiggling? I don't have anything for you this time. I didn't give Willy the aquamarine. So terribly upsetting. Whatever. Fall foraging bundle. Yeah, still don't have that stuff. not supposed to yet, so it's okay. No, I don't have anything for here. I don't think I have anything for anywhere, but, you know. Sometimes I like to check. I could give the pomegranate here. Or I could save it to make sure I have something for Elliot's birthday when it comes. In a season. But you know, can never be too early and prepared. And I just need fire quartz for there, which I don't have because I gave it to Gunther. And fair enough for that. I'm gonna put my stuff away. Maybe I'll do some fishing to get enough to get the other pole. Maybe I'll go back up to the mines and try to get my other fire quartz at the same time. That's also another idea. Not selling that. Selling that and that. Hold on. Selling that too. Go find Willy, give him the aquamarine, and oh, I'm a genius, he's gonna pay me for the aquamarine. Maybe a better word than genius would be idiot, because I could have done this then, and then I'd have time to catch a pufferfish. Whatever. All I know is I can for next time. William! There you are. Hi. If you purchase a high quality fishing rod, you'll be able to attach bait and tackle to the line. Bait'll make fish to bite faster. Tackle can make your job a lot easier when reeling fish in. I know. I'm an epic gamer. Hey, so you saw the bulletin I posted. Thanks so much. Here's a little something for your trouble. Oh, that's not what I meant to click. This one. Aha! Fiberglass rod! Yeah. What do I even do with the bamboo pole? Sell it there. It's kind of inconvenient. I think I'm still gonna go up and mine today. Tomorrow can be the fishing day. And if it rains, that's even more convenient. Oh, I need to mark off which fish I've already caught. Haven't caught the rainfish, haven't caught pufferfish, but have caught tuna. Mark you off. I've not caught red snapper because it's a rainfish. Have caught tilapia. And finally, have not caught sturgeon. Worms! Hi, Robin. Spice fairy. My health's not doing great already. Kind of a bit of a loser. Me, I mean. That's fine. Hey, that was fast and mean. Get out of here. Aha! Diamonds! Yes, I'm gonna be rich. There's just one. I still can't complain, though. Oh. I'll getcha. Yay! And I have a ladder! Stop it! You big bully! Oh, I'm in the wrong spot. Oh, my health! It might be for the best. The clip I've got in my hair today is spiky. Not quite. It's just a butterfly clip, but it hurts my head. Oh, I don't need to find a ladder. I already have one. Ice cream makes me fast. I didn't know that. I don't think I've ever actually eaten an ice cream in this game. I try to avoid eating food that people like. Jerk. Stop it. Don't touch me. Stay away. Why haven't I seen a fire quartz yet? They're not supposed to be rare. I see normal quartz all the time. Decently far in. Oh, I'm not fast anymore. So sad. Come on. Where is the ladder? Yippee! Epic gamer. Oh, stop it, don't hurt me. I don't like it. Got you. Okay, well, I've got my fire quartz, so that's all I really needed, but I'm still gonna try to get to level 90. It's not a ghost sound. That's not the sound the ghosts make. It just kind of sounds like a ghost. Yeah, I got you. Oh, yay, bones. Ah, I forgot how much you hurt me. Don't like that. So it doesn't feel like I'm about to die. Well, again, because you're gonna come after me. You might kill me. I'd like it if you didn't. Stop! Go away! Obsidian Edge. Lovely gift for me. 30 to 45. Yeah. Probably. I mean, I should probably test it out before making a concrete decision, but for now. You can have this. Bam. Bye. I'm not gonna sell my other sword yet, because I'm not certain that it's not what I want. Ow. Hi, Sebastian. I usually only go outside after dark. Does that sound weird to you? Hi, Demetrius. Sorry, I didn't actually say hi to you. I'm busy. Bam! Yay! Yay! Epic gamer. The Junimos, keeper of the forest. Keepers of the forest. Yay! Follow you. Guess I can check what else I need. I don't think anything, actually, at the moment. As in, I don't think I have anything to give at the moment. Stand here and watch. Oh, it's nighttime now! Follow me around for a little bit. Oh, that's not the button I meant to press. Look at you. You're so sweet. Bye. Abandoning you immediately. Sorry, I've got places to be, and those places are bed. After I sell things, of course. I need to be rich in bed. Should check the other guys first. Yeah. I will organize these chests when I organize everything else. I don't know what to do. It's fine. For now, all I have to worry about is getting into bed. And I don't even have to worry about that because I did it great. Yay! Minecarts. I'm like halfway through my water. Good for me. Look at all that money. I'm so rich and cool. By the shop and check out the new rods you're selling. Best money you can buy, and you can customize them with different kinds of tackle. Hope to see you soon. Dear Pete, I saw an article about you in the local paper. It sounds like the country life is a good fit for you. I'm so proud of you. Take care, sweetie. Love, Mom.
Okay.
Hey, say hi to my chickens, and then I'm gonna refill my watering can and water the rest of my things. Hi, chickens. I'll let them scramble. That's right, I remember my chickens' names. They're already producing eggs with star qualities. Kind of an epic chicken owner. Epic farming moment. Am I right? Stardew Valley fan. Yeah. I'll use up this water and then I'll refill the watering can. Yeah, that was fast. But it's whatever. Done. Almost out of water. I'm going to try to get a pufferfish today. Just have to wait around until I can. Is the only issue. And also the fact that fish to catch, I suppose. But I'm a great fisher. I'll do fantastically. Where's my bait? Not in there. I know I have some. There. Aha. I'll just put it on the thing now. Yeah. Get out of here. And then I guess I'll go to Clint and get them to open up the geodes. Hi, Clint. Think that's new. I'm not gonna comment on them. Those 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, those were all minerals. Is this a good luck to him? I don't know. Donate. Oh, only one of them was me, but that's fine. That just means I get money selling the rest of them. Where do you go? Oh, there you are. the pufferfish spot? Glass shards. That's not safe in a beach. That's all I can pick up right now, I think. That's fine. Yeah, I'll just start now. Good for me. Whoa, this is a pufferfish. This had better be a pufferfish. It's gonna be really embarrassing if it wasn't. Oh, I don't like it when you do that. Ugh. I'm trying really hard, if that means anything. I'm gonna be good. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby! Yes! First try! Your gold star, though, which I would like to sell. So, I don't think you're a pufferfish. No, you're not. No way. Like, at least two more, please. I was drinking my water. Oh, my monitor froze. That wasn't fair. I should have stopped after one. I would have looked cooler. I can't believe my monitor froze. That was so mean. Not that I think I definitely would have caught it if it didn't, but like, come on. Today can be dedicated just to trying to catch pufferfish. And I mean, I'll try to catch a sturgeon too afterward. I'll have a little bit of time, just not very much. Oh, that sucked. Pufferfish? No. Are you a flounder? Tilapia. I sure would like to get everything on my to-do list done today. I don't know if I'll catch the rainfish. If it rains tomorrow, that'll be great. Very convenient for my to-do list. But if it doesn't, then... Because I don't know how many more days I'll do. Maybe one, maybe two. We'll see. You're not a pufferfish. Tilapia or tuna? I'm gonna say tilapia. No, tuna. fishing game that's not good? I say another. This one is good. I was thinking of the Coral Island one that's very similar to the Story of Seasons one. Neither of them I particularly love. The Persona 4 one? That one's bad. That's just not good. I don't like it. I really doubt anyone does. You're welcome to correct me if you love fishing in Persona 4, but it is bad. It's just the least convenient. Like, I can do it. I've never lost a fish, but oof, I don't enjoy it. Had Persona 4 for like months, probably, but I only started playing it like last week. And I have 35.6 hours in it now. I will not stream it, it's for me. There's a surprising amount of homophobia in that game, which I did know there would be homophobia at a level in that game. I did not know the level was total. It's bad. I don't want to talk about it right now. I just want to remark that it was surprising. Glass shards. Where do you go? You go here. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm gonna go try to catch a sturgeon before the day is over. Before 7 p.m. This is so convenient. Mines. Oh, my energy. I'm starting to feel exhausted. You're not a sturgeon. I have no interest in you, largemouth bass. Yes. Okay. Do I have something to eat? I could eat you. I don't need you for anything. Probably don't need more energy than that, though, because I only have an hour and a half. So. You might be a sturgeon. I think you are. Oh, I'm not enjoying. Just remembered there's pizza waiting for me. Good, 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 good. Oh! Maybe I should pay more attention. I don't really need to. Only one more hour. I don't think I'm gonna catch a sturgeon. Carp? Chub? Which one are you? Carp, I'm guessing. That was an angry sound, obviously. I'm starting to feel exhausted. Oh my god, maybe if you caught fish, you would lose energy less fast. Okay, one more day. It's raining. That's cool. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna go down and deliver stuff. I think the pufferfish is the only thing I have to deliver. Because I did not catch a sturgeon. I'm gonna go to bed. And in the morning, I'll try again to catch more fish. Get out of my way. I don't care if you're deep in thought, Demetrius. Think I'm talking to you? Specialty fish, yes. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna mark you off, actually. Pufferfish, done. Yippee. Okay, rainfish. shark, catfish and shad, and red snapper. Sturgeon's the only one that's not a ringfish. Cool. I'm out of here. I don't think I have to do anything else today. Let's go through my chat. For me. Home time, home time. Yippee! I'm pretty far into my walk. So you and 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 you know what, you and you and you and you. I don't think I will be needing you. I'm not keeping trash. Now I am. Bedtime. Let me in. Zzz, as they say. Wow. Look at all the money I'm making from fishing. Big fishing moment. Okay, it's not raining. My watering, and then I will just go start trying to catch a sturgeon. I don't think it's anyone's birthday today. I hope not. The only birthdays I care about are Elliot's always and Sam's currently, because I have to give him a pizza for his birthday, which is on the 17th. So. Hey, I got a puppy. I'll give that to the community center when I go by. I don't know how far away I am from leveling up in my farming. I hope not too far, because I would like to make a beehive. A bee house. Okay, yippee, watered. Now water my buddy. Ah! I didn't think to check. Maple syrup. And oh my god. And you. And oh my buddies. Hi, hi. Do you have eggs for me? You do. Bee. I wonder if there are more fruits. Let's see. A peach. Jazz likes peaches. Whatever, her birthday is past. Yeah, I can just go. I don't think I have to do anything else today. Doesn't really matter. sturgeon, and I want to catch it. It's all I want. I don't ask for much. Come on. Oh my god, I'm doing a bad job. Okay, carp. Also not a sturgeon. Don't worry, I did notice. Oh gosh, another carp. Not a carp. Oh, yes, a carp. I'm gonna get this grape. And I'll come back. My arm hurts again. It's not. Oh, cool. It's not the arm that I have to use my mouse with. That's good. But it's still not great. You know, pain. Okay, perfect. Bullhead. I want sturgeon. I want sturgeon. You're not a sturgeon. Sturgeon, sturgeon. Please. Come on. Oh my God. It shouldn't be this hard to even get it on the line. I don't think it is. You're not a sturgeon, but I will get a chest, so it's not that bad, I guess. Prismatic shard, prismatic shard, prismatic shard. Not a prismatic shard. I think I deserve one. That's not what I meant to do, but it's fine. Okay. Wow, really? For a car? Sorry that you can sometimes hear my water bottle make funny noises. It's not intentional, but you know what that noise means? It means I'm done. I drank all my water for today. I win. Epic gamer. Ah, you're not a sturgeon. Only 2:50. Why are there none? You're supposed to go away at 7. You're not a sturgeon. Carp. Maybe I'll eat after this one. Oh, you're a sturgeon, but you're a jerk. What will I eat? I'll eat this grape. That should be good. Carp. This better be a prismatic shard. It's what I deserve. You're not a prismatic shard. Bad. What? I didn't get that one. You're not a sturgeon. You're a carp. Star. But that's fine. I know I'm gonna need one again later in the game, but I'm gonna leave that to deal with then. I don't want to get another one now. Why did I go through this? Okay. I'm gonna drop these things off and then I'm gonna go to bed. Sturgeon. Yeah! Another one. Can't get you yet. Can't get you yet because it's not raining. Can't get you yet because I don't have the places. Can't get you yet because it's not raining. Yippee! Oh yeah, I'm gonna mark you off. Sturgeon. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Yay! Epic gamer. I hate the rainy guys. In summer, that is. Die bundle is not what I need to look at. Aha! Bam. not this one, but aha! It's this one. Bottom's Bounty. Cool. And then the peach I will also give. Some bundle? Yeah. Peach. I can go to bed and get off stream and eat my pizza. Yay! Winning! A gamer! Did I do everything I wanted to do today? I got my chickens. I got to the mining floor level. I got my fish. All except the rain ones, but that's not my fault because it didn't rain. And I got all my seeds! Yay! Epic gamer! I'm great at this game. Winning! Okay. I will see. All this other crap. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Yay! Yeah, you must be watered. You better be. Okay, I'm going to bed. Oh, there's a sound in the night. Level 7 fishing. Wow. Okay. Made a good amount of money. I'm gonna close the game. Are you kidding? It's raining now. I'm not gonna play longer. Again, I got pizza to eat. Yeah. My water is empty. Winning. Okay. That was a strange sound. Tomorrow, I will play Coral Island. I will depollute like I have been doing forever. Thursday, I will play Hotiful Boyfriend, and I will get the special ending for getting all the other ones. For now, have a good rest of day. Bye!